As WikiLeaks stands under threat, so does the freedom of expression and the health of